Okay, well, I'll teach you an easy one. I'll teach you two easy ones that every Australian uses. The first one is like 안녕하세요. It's maybe more 안녕, you know, which is hello. So that is in Australian just g'day.
G'day.
Ooh.
G'day.
Yeah.
G'day.
G'day. So that means yeah, good day.
Ah.
Good day. 우리나라에서는 yeah. 우리나라에서는 계란 후라이를 좀 짧게 하는 계란.
How about some Korean phrases? What's the one phrase that that I need to know while I'm here?
나 준수 친구. 나 준수 친구.
준수 친구.
준수 친구.
Oh, 아는 친구. Yeah, 친구 means friends. Okay. SBS PopAsia.